Hi, my name is Andreas, and I'm one of the teachers working in the language workshop. The goal of the language workshop is to give you tools to use the language as efficiently as possible in your assignments at the university. The language workshop is available throughout your time at Uppsala University, no matter what department you belong to, if you study on a beginner or advanced level, and no matter if you study in Uppsala or on campus Gotland. The language workshop works in the following way. Imagine that you, in the same way as Olivia, have a bike, and that you would like that bike to work as efficiently as possible. You take the bike to your local workshop, but instead of just handing it in, leaving and returning a few days later, you're invited into the actual workshop. So instead of being unaware of how your bike is improved, you are shown the tools that are needed and how the tools can be used. With some help and guidance, you will then perhaps be able to do the work on your own. Only that way will you also be better equipped to take care of your bike in the future and make all the improvements to it that you want to make. The language workshop works the same way. To the language workshop, we welcome students and PhD students that want to discuss the language in their assignments. Usually, you meet the teacher for a tutorial. Tutorials can be very different, but our focus is always on you. If you're working on a text, we will discuss that text, and we can do so from different perspectives. We will give you advice on the text, and we will often give you examples of how you can organize your text or express yourself in a certain section. You can, of course, also get similar advice if you're working on an oral presentation. We will often point to tools that you may need to use as you keep working. And our ultimate goal is that when you leave the tutorial, you will feel better equipped to continue working with the academic language on your own. So the language workshop is a resource that is available for you throughout your time at Uppsala University. It's a workshop where you can't hand anything in and get it fixed or repaired, but hopefully you can get the tools that you need to become more confident in your own ability, whether you want something fixed, repaired, improved, or simply polished. Always feel free to make an appointment, and the best of luck with your studies.